Here we go.
Sing, 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 sing,
we want to welcome to the conga room Candace Parker on behalf of the GBL team. Candace Parker.
And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be in love. Ooh. I can feel my face when I'm
the leader of my life, the director of my path. It's how we get all things done. That's how we ended up here today. So I just wanted to let all my players, my kids, my families, my mom sitting over there, who always taught me to be thankful, to be grateful, and to give praise in the midst of my give back. So that's something that's really special and important in my life.
Hi guys, this is my husband Jesse. My name is Irina. On behalf of our brand new gym in Woodland Hills, we wanted to be part of this event tonight. We are huge supporters of youth organizations, especially sports. Basketball is our favorite, and so we are very happy and honored to be part of this tonight. Veronica invited us, and we are more than happy to be here and support all the ladies and all the girls in this beautiful organization.
Some of you guys know me, some of you don't. My daughter, raise your hand, Serenity, is she just turned 10, and she's on the baby team for GBL. I'm excited as a former college basketball athlete to be a part of this organization.
What does Jordan Canada from UCLA? Rashonda Napier from Southern Illinois. And Leslie Lopez Wood from LMU. All have in common.
Hey Sherry, we just want to say congratulations from the Canadas. Thank you for getting Jordan to where she is today. You see this B, this UCLA? You were a big part of getting Jordan to UCLA. Thank you.
I started playing with Coach Sherry when I was 6 years old. I'm 20 years old now, so it's been a long, long time. But I can just remember just being in the crowd and collecting those academic trophies and being with my teammates. It was such an amazing feeling and such a great experience. And I wouldn't have had that without Coach Sherry and this program. So you guys are really blessed and just thankful to have her. So I would say, yeah, I'm just grateful to be a part of this program, and I'm glad to come back and always share my wisdom and knowledge for the game and on and off the court. So just keep up the hard work and everything will pay off.
Okay. We come to win, right?
Yeah.
We come to win, right?
Yes.
That's what we're on three. One, two, three.
Win! Oh, man, let's go!
You been that one.
Been that one.
We rap the rebels, 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 we rap the rebels, 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 we rap the boom.
Many of you are blessed with God-given talent. And if you don't already know, that's a real blessing. I wanted to remind each and every one of you how important it is to pray and give thanks for your God-given talent. Please don't take it for granted. From the words of the great John Wooden, talent is God-given, be humble. Fame is man-given, be grateful. Conceit is self-given, so be careful. You guys have been so fortunate to have great parents, good coaching, and a support system that really believes in you. I challenge you to use all the life skills that you're being given and being taught. That's one of the true advantages of playing sports. Let's just take a minute to evaluate those skills. Your academic achievement, number one, is the reason why we're here today. Something really special. It's kind of what leads you into your segue through heading to college. For those of you who have just went and who are just going, they could probably testify to how difficult the road is if you don't lead with your academics. Your leadership. That's one of the things that I'm super big on. I'm constantly trying to promote leaders, game changers, women of the future, people that are going to be able to go and do great things in basketball and beyond. Teamwork, something that not only happens in the game of basketball, but it happens in our daily lives and how we live and how we work and how we keep jobs. Hard work. Don't let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do.